giving us a try. Yeah, we make a Paraguay with our 17 departments. You can learn this, don't be shy. We make a Paraguay in this lesson we provide. Landlocked in South America, listen, we'll be your guide.
My name's Concepción, I border Brazil. Concepción is my capital, it's quite a thrill. San Pedro, that is who I am. I have a capital named San Pedro, this is where it's been.
I'm Cordillera, the department you see. Caacupé is the capital in me.
Guayera, it is in the south. Vida Rica, you heard this from my mouth. Caguazú is the department you see now. Coronel Oviedo is my capital, I'm proud. I'm Cazapa, a department here. Cazapa is a capital that just appeared. I'm Itapua, touching Argentina. Encarnacion is my capital, you see. Misiones is my department name. San Juan Bautista, my capital with fame. Paraguay sounds a lot like Paraguay. It's the same name as my capital, don't ask me why.
Alto Paraná touches Argentina and Brazil. Ciudad del Este is my capital still.
Thanks for giving us a try. Yeah, we make a Paraguay with our 17 departments. You can learn this, don't be shy. We make a Paraguay in this lesson we provide. Landlocked in South America, listen, we'll be your guide.
Central touches Argentina here. Paraguay is my capital where that star appeared. Nimbuku also borders Argentina. Pirar is my capital, visit, I hope I see ya. Amambay borders Brazil to the east. Pedro Juan Caballero is where the star you see. Canindayu borders Brazil too. Salto del Guaya is my capital, so true. Residente Hiss is a big place. Villa Hiss, a capital with taste. Alto Paraguay touches Brazil and Bolivia. Fuerte Olimpo is my capital, it's nice to know ya. Boquerón is the largest department. Philadelphia is my capital as of the present. I'm Paraguay in South America, am I. Asunción is my capital, I'm done, goodbye.
Thanks for giving us a try. Yeah, we make a Paraguay with our 17 departments. You can learn this, don't be shy. We make a Paraguay in this lesson we provide. Landlocked in South America, listen, we'll be your guide. Kids learn.